Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be doing an Emma shift point of view. So yeah, let's go to this shift. We'll do about 10, 15 shift. Let's pick one. And as a Emma, we have a whole bunch of things we need to have a look at. So if we just usually have a look around, a few head of services. Basically just patrol here, make sure everything's running smoothly, a little bit of chat for anything that might need warning or something, and put my request in the puddles are in a free point. You just tap it in. Yeah, you get a point. Especially our job is just really just patrol and supervise everything. It's really new. Just have a look around. Yeah, but I did. Well, you can complete a training to rank up to senior team member. Then what I would recommend is that you do that you walk reception and go to the spa at Nova Park or around the hotel cleaning puddles and cleaning the and filling up towels and wipes. There we go. Paw. This rod guy is really suspicious. It's like I don't really come across rude. Reft. Did you ask to? It's this weird because everybody's there, but she's actually here. It's like it's really glitchy. I don't know what it looks. If you didn't they just did ref you know ref yeah anything else. And obviously, I used to work at Emma's other hotels and stuff as well, so. But I'm currently trying to get in a position of pastries and then boba whenever they are sweet shift. I see, just go for these, I'll get points for it, so why not do it? Yeah. Just gotta work hard, 1.5 no bucks, just keep working then. Done this and everything should be in it. I'm doing this and I've got 3 days to record a whole bunch of videos. That's my plan, then just release them slowly and whenever. See how she's doing it now. You're just gonna keep doing that. Right. Enjoyed and make sure you guys hit that like button. I will see you guys next time. Bye.